than what we were just doing.
I've started the stream, by the way, so...
That's fine.
Okay, just showing you. So I got 20 liters in, and I'm going to do a couple of laps, see what I do. Do a warm-up lap, maybe another warm-up lap, and then a banker lap. I mean, we got 20 minutes to qualify anyway.
Did you watch the Formula 1 at the weekend?
Of course.
Good, isn't it?
It was really good.
The track temperature is increasing. I was a bit... It was unfortunate for Charles. I think the yellow flags really... That yellow flag in Sector 1 for those last few laps.
If you want to talk unfortunate, talk about Checo.
Well, I mean... But he got played, man. He got played. Leclerc played him like a dream.
Yeah, but the safety car helped Charles and then
the safety car, yeah. Lewis was just... I mean, I don't know why his team, why Mercedes didn't pit, why they didn't pit him.
They did. They asked him to pit, but he got there too late.
Yeah, but that's there. They must be able to see where he is on the track.
Out of the car, he just looked broken.
Yeah. I think it's a team cock-up. If you see, as soon as you see Magnussen come in, they should have been saying box, 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 because he was their primary race target. And at the end of the day, he was like, "Oh, we didn't know whether we could come in, mate. Just do it and take the penalty if you need to." You know what I mean? It's better to just go in safely as you can, and if you're going to get a penalty after, then just take it.
Yeah,
exactly. Oh, it's not quite up to temperature, but we'll give it a go.
Well, in a week's time, it's Melbourne, so we'll see how... It should be interesting.
It's a coast.
People have no etiquette for a qualifying order.
Right. Are they overtaking you?
Yep.
Yellow flag in Sector 1. Green flag Sector 1.
On the sofa here. It's on the back of the cushions on this sofa.
It's a new fastest lap for Diaz, 157.00. Sector 3 is yellow flag.
Yeah,
so 62 times good.
Nice. Take that.
Car front has just posted a 158.36.
Ah, oh, piss off.
15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. The guy behind has just done a 204.51. E7. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Should be into the 56s, I think.
of fuel remaining.
Yeah, I had to make a detour around the car, so losing some time on the side.
6-2. Sector 3 is green. Sector 1 is 0.33 off the base. You've used half your fuel. Sector 2 times quick. The guy behind has just done a 157.05.
Whoa! I didn't get the warning that there's someone coming out of pits.
Fucking Ian, I'm half a second slower than Ian. You did a 56 flat, I did a 56.5.
Not quite enough for a tow. Behind Richard on the main straight, and it's just not enough to get a decent tow off him.
No, that sucks. Porsches are lacking a bit of pace, I think.
Yeah, they're slow, man. Slow in a straight line.
Only the Merc would be really dangerous here. I mean, the Ferraris are also not that fast. I think it mainly will be just trying to stay out of trouble.
Mate,
that's it.
Fuck! I was 3/10 up then.
Ah, that sucks.
I was pushing too much.
Yeah, that corner is easy to fuck up because you feel like you're going fast and then...
Well, it's because I cut it. I just turned in too early. Look at us though, at 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Where's, what's his name? Not it. Oh yeah, Arben. Arben's a bit further back.
Yeah, Arben is a bit further back. He usually ends up in front anyway, somehow.
Take a bit of fuel out. I reckon I can get Wacky Teddy. Going brake pads one?
Yeah, there are 90 minutes. At least 2 hours you can drive on them, so yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes.
That blue flag came so late. Thank you. Oh, piss off.
Fucked up the first corner.
Mate, it's just a nightmare.
Overdriving, in, you, you want to improve so badly.
Turned into early.
Yeah,
oh, no, I turned into
so
early.
So badly that... Well, there's
I
that
hate
Porsche
qualifying. I hate qualifying.
Yeah, I'm usually pretty bad at it too.
Right, yeah, you've done really well. Are you still at P2?
Yeah, I'm still at P2. It might change though, but I'm done qualifying.
Yeah, I've got one more push lap, so I nearly took out Wacky Teddy. Need a bit more air in the left-turn tyres.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Ah, oh, fucking Richard. At least it's TSR 1-2-3 at the moment.
Oh, has Richard just pipped you?
Yeah, just about. I'm just going to be patient at the start. I mean, it's 90 minutes, so people will drop out anyway. Richard is prone to make mistakes anyway, so I'll be right back.
Alright, well, I'm happy with that.
The end of the session, P3.
improved at the indeed P6.
P3, 90 minutes.
Well, I'm pretty happy with that in the end.
Yeah, I can understand. Well,
I ended a 56.6 in the end.
That's the track good. Temp is 35.
Oh, yeah, 56.645. So only a little bit shy of you.
All right, great.
What's Ian on about? How's he done that, man?
I have no idea. I think he had somebody else driving.
Where's his time on me? So he's 0.2 in this final sector. His middle sector's the same. Sector one is... He's got 0.3 in the first sector, 0.2 and 0.3 in the second sector, the final sector.
Yeah, he had an epic good run. Right, let's pray for a clean getaway in the start.
Fifty change tyres. I'm not repairing anything unless I absolutely have to.
Follow car number 77.
Right.
Oh, that was decent. I only lost one position.
I just sent it into that fast right hand. Oh wow. Oh mate, you are actually kidding me.
Took you out?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
What are you doing, mate?
Clear.
Richard nearly took somebody out.
Damage doesn't seem to be affecting him.
That's good.
Yeah, it's only 6 seconds of repairs, so turn that off, I'm not going to do it. Down in P11.
I'm chasing down P3 and P2.
Make that P10. Porsches are so slow on the straight.
Well, not in the slipstream.
Just done 157 by monitoring. Good luck. That's your quickest today.
Richard just took himself out. He made a major dive bomb and it... Yep.
P3.
Holy fuck, we just went three wide into turn one.
Possible then.
Oh yeah, it's possible. Now I've got to chase down Denison. Now I've got clear air. I got severely held up. I got nudged on the side.
Time is at 157.16. 27.02. Okay, Anthony, we're matching race pace. P3, you're 2/10 off the pace in sector 2. The guy behind has just done a 156.92.
More laps, Dennis. Was 157.70.
Damn, the Porsche is fast, man.
Which one?
Number two.
Get behind us now, 2.4. 0.0 seconds.
Oh yeah, he is fast. Christian, I think his name is. Another warning. No way.
What happened?
Oh, I just braked way too late into the corner and sent it sideways and then lost two positions.
That sucks.
me and Wacky Teddy and Dennis. We're all within a second of each other.
Chasing Christian, the grotto guy, but he's far, man. I come within half a second, he walks out a bit, I come within half a second, he gets away a bit. Excited.
My pyres are starting to drop off already. It's always battling. I love how you can just use the throttle in first gear to make it turn.
Yeah, it's epic.
So nice. I'm sure it's not breaking the tyres, but...
Yellow flag, stay sharp.
Lucky Teddy just does not defend.
Yeah, maybe it's because he had a lot of angry people when he did. Richard on my ass. Well, I got P2 back.
Nice, mate.
And Grotte is now has to defend against Ritchie.
Yeah, I mean, I'm P6. Dennis has found some pace. He's 3.6 up road. Wacky Teddy is 2 behind. He's like a tenth of a second a lap slower than me. So, but I've had 2 track warnings, so I really need to be careful.
Oh yeah, it's none.
Just done a 157.22.
Your left front tire cooking.
Yep. It's a driving style also.
Do an early stop because I'm losing pace. Because I think my tire's shot.
Yeah, I don't know. 45 minutes I'm gonna hit that, I guess.
Clear right. 466.
Right side, clear right.
I got my first track limit for
now. Please answer me.
Sort of turn two.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 2.5.
I can tell he's gonna get me.
For the pit speed limit. We expect to exit the pits in position 12.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm stopping now.
Same here.
Because if I come out and I'm clean air, I'm going to have better tyres and I'm going to be able to look after them better.
Exactly.
My tyres are fucked because of defending and that slide, and I'm just losing so much time.
Yeah, and I'm already out almost.
Richard's gone past. Ian's about to lap. Oh no, 30 seconds to Ian. So I'm going to come out in nice clean air with Ian. Probably about 15 seconds behind, I think.
Oh, fucking Richard. Oh, the undercut works.
What, he's done yet?
Yeah.
Oh, the difference, man. Fresh tyres.
Get a grip.
Oh my god, it's amazing. Don't want to scrub them on the first lap, though. Wacky Teddy is my rival here, so I need to be doing do a couple of mid 57s or something. Definitely didn't need 50 minutes. Thank you. ton.
Ian did a great stop, he's 12 seconds ahead.
After his stop?
Yeah.
Fun. So who's not stopped?
Thank you.
tiny.
Oh.
He's still not paid yet.
I'm so hot on Richard Ars. It's funny.
Look after your tires though.
Yeah, I'm just driving.
I wonder if he didn't change tyres. I wonder if he's pitted and not changed tyres.
I wonder if these guys in front of us actually all need the pit still, because that would be weird if they don't.
You can't do the whole race on one tank. So unless they're doing just a splash and dash, no tyres. Yeah, I think Wacky Teddy's pitted for fuel and no tyres. Because otherwise he should be like 30 seconds ahead of them. When I came out of the pits, he was like 9 seconds ahead. So I'm a bit confused.
On your right, clear right.
You could be Richard.
Stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. P6. Good consistency.
On your left. Clear left.
but Richard's scooping his tires. Oh, he hasn't changed them because he's starting to slide all over the place.
Yeah, that's what I think Wacky's done.
On my second track in the morning.
I think anyone that didn't change their tyres is a bit silly.
Oh, I just made a big fuck up.
Oh no.
Didn't use my brakes enough on the corner after the fast right-hander. About 2 seconds.
Where's Dennis? Can you see Dennis on your timing screen?
Yeah, he's in second place.
How far ahead of you is he?
20 seconds.
Okay, so 30 seconds in the pits. 20 seconds in and out. Possible. He's got. He must not have hit it yet. There's no
I
way.
I don't believe so. He has.
That lap time was 1:58.00.
Well, Grotto is pitting, that's at least P1.
Are you catching Dennis?
I don't think so.
There's still 20 seconds.
Well, I can't see him on my screen anymore. Splash and dash.
You've just done 157.89.
Yeah, he did.
I think you're brave trying to make the tyres last in a race like this. The track is quite hard on tyres.
Shops is now in front of me. 1 second.
Oh, so he must have just pitted then. Okay, so I'm in sixth.
I think he did a splash and dash.
It's just whether he can keep the lap times up with those tyres.
Yeah, we'll see. I'll just snuggle in behind him. About the splash and dashes.
See what he's. I can see him at the time as well, so I can watch the delta. ride in such a fine line on turn one.
Car left. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
I'm not catching Dennis. Fair play if he makes the tyres last.
Yeah, I'm fighting with Dennis now.
Your lap time was 1:58.74. Right side. Still there. Stay right.
P1 again. You've got 32 seconds, 31 seconds before you can catch
Dennis. That's not going to happen. To be honest, I'm more worried about P7 catching me. Very close. In lap times, I mean. Oh, he's dropped back a bit now, actually. Because there's, what, six to go? No, 9, 10 to go. He's 5 seconds behind, but we are pretty even, like low 58s.
Richard scooped his tires. Times are falling off massively.
Yeah.
Seconds. Take whatever chances we can. Okay, Anthony, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Catching Grotte at 1 second per lap.
Nice. Yeah, but how far away is he?
Eight seconds.
Okay. Go, buddy, go.
I think Dennis has his tires in the window because he's sticking very close.
The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
my MP7 is catching me by, depending on my laps, like anywhere between a third of a second and half a second a lap. He's 3.5 behind. My tyres are starting to go off now.
Okay. Exciting.
You've just done a 457.85.
I don't think it's going to be enough to catch Grotta. Half a second to a second per lap. man, Ian is a beast. He's 20 seconds ahead of me.
This is just going to be so ridiculously tight. 2 seconds now, the gap.
Lap time was at 157.32. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
Oh my god, my tires are so gone.
Oh man, I'm gonna lose about, come about 2 laps short to catching and Richard and Grotto.
Man, I'm gonna lose this place. Yeah, because he's gonna do me on the right second to last lap. Thank you.
last lap.
Hold your line. Clear right. Alright. Clear right.
P4. There's the checkered flag.
Whew. Well, P4.
Totally outbrake myself there, and I tapped him, but I let him go. Like, I waited for him to take the place back.
Yeah, I did that.
Who was
I
that?
I overtook Richard in the second to last corner, but then I overshot the corner, the last corner, so he got P3 in the end. Well, it was a good race. I'm gonna bounce. I'm gonna see you in chat.
Yeah, man.
Talk to you later. It was fun.
Yeah, it was good.